Hello, and welcome to the Saptak Archives podcast. This is a new initiative by Saptak. A panel of serious musicians have undertaken to select gems of music from the Saptak Archives collection and also from other sources. The objective here is to propagate our musical heritage and to build a vibrant community around it. We do hope that you will enjoy this podcast, and please do help us to improve it by giving us your feedback. Thank you.
Namaskar, this is Shada Jayar and welcome to another episode of Agra Gharana podcast. In my earlier podcasts, I had presented the Dhrupad and Khayal renditions of Agra artists. Agra Gharana artists are also called Chaumukhi Gavaiyas because of their ability to sing all forms of classical music. Dhrupad Dhamar, Khayal, Thumri, Bhajan and Dadra. Today we will be listening to a few semi-classical renditions of Agra artists. So first I will be playing a Dadra performed by Aftab-e-Mausiki Ustad Fayyaz Khan Saab. Banao Batiyan Chalo Kahe Ko Jhoote in Raag Bhairavi. Khan Saab has rendered the Dadra beautifully with his soulful expressions. And in the end, it is really interesting to hear Khan Saab singing Taans in a Dadra. In my next recording, I will be playing the recording of my Dada Guruji Ustad Sharafat Hussain Khan Saab. Khan Saab has performed a bhajan, Man mein tere Ram base hai, Ram base hai Rama, Sham base hai. He has performed this bhajan with great bhakti bhav and wonderful expressions.
मन में तेरे राम बसे, धन दौलत है, धन दौलत है झूठी माया। धन दौलत है, धन दौलत है झूठी माया, धन दौलत
To end my podcast, I will be playing a recording of Ustad Yunus Hussain Khan Sahab singing the most popular thumri in Raag Khamaj, Na Manungi. Interestingly, earlier, this thumri was sung with the words Na Manungi, Unke Manaye Bina. But Khan Sahab gives his own touch by singing a variation Krishna Ke Manaye Bina. Please note how Khan Sahab emphasizes on the phrase Krishna Ke Manaye Bina. I hope you enjoyed these renditions, wishing you all a very happy and safe Diwali.
Krishna ke manaye bina.